Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Nariah's mole rat subjects are not pets. They are crucial military resources. As such, they are not to be fed by any personnel save Scribe Nariah and her team. Any violation of this policy will result in severe discipline.
Like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Do you think I did the right thing?
You're damn right you did. He was a synth, and he needed to go down hard. We can't make exceptions for anyone. If there was even an ounce of brotherhood left in Dance, I'm betting he would have told you the same thing. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
How can the beryllium agitator start up his reactor?
If Prime's reactor is a campfire, the beryllium agitator is like a match. Strike it, throw it on the logs, and the whole thing ignites. Fusion reactors need a massive power surge in order to get the reaction started. Once it starts, it's self-sustaining. I'm sure I could get one of my scribes to bore you to death with the details, but you get the gist.
Fine. Just point me in the right direction.
I was hoping you'd say that. Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
It's your funeral.
Well, with a big bad soldier like you watching my back, that's not gonna happen now, is it? Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
How could you have been so close to Paladin Dance and not know he was a synth? If you find any technical documents, you should bring them to Proctor Quinlan for analysis.
Unless you like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away.
Hostile target sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Damn synths are crawling all over the place. Send them out before we drop.
damage, sir. I'll get us above the roof so you can bail out.
Dr. Ingram.
This building's a mess. I hope the agitator's still here.
Thank you.
always drop through here. Might not be as cushy as an elevator, but at least we'll be headed in the right direction.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Combat initiated.
Fusion's reactor. Don't move them like that anymore.
How about we grab this thing before our teeth start falling out?
Engage.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
The beryllium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
The Institute must have sent reinforcements. I'll help hold them off. Just
Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
Dr. Ingram?
Glad to see you're still in one piece. Now.
What ended up happening at Mass Fusion?
Thanks to your help, our forces managed to take the building with very little resistance from the synths. We've posted a garrison there, and they'll keep the place under guard for the time being. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it.
Ingram?
Well, this is it. Moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
Did you fill up his tank and check the tire pressure, too?
You're a real comedian. Anyone ever tell you that? Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, Then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hot. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory, impossible.
Brotherhood, salute!
Ad Victorium!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom
him,
is the sovereign right of every American.
Look, really busy.
Democracy is non-negotiable.
Brotherhood, fall out!
Defeat is not an option. System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam fully charged. Nuclear warheads armed. Defeat is not an option. Alaska liberation is imminent. Detected. Overland travel to target. Compromised. Probability of mission hindrance, 32%. Revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated. German Chang will fall. China will fall. Patriotism subroutines engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Cultural database accessed. Quoting New England poet. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Hostilis target acquired.
Stand ready. Ad Victorium.
Something's up.
Scanning results. Negative.
Destroy all communists.